In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamualaikum dear students, how are you? I hope you will be fine. So today we do another activity. This activity is also about counting in words. You can see here, choose the correct one. So you can see every number have two options. So we circle or tick on the right ones, okay? So you can see, what is this? 6. This is number 6. The spellings of 6 are S-I-X or S-A-X. Which is the right one? Yes, this one is right. So we circle on it. The next number is 7. The next number is 7. You can see we have two options in front of 7. S E V E N 7 or S I V I N. So which is the right one? The first one is right. So we circle on it. The next number is 8. What is this? 8. The spellings of 8 are E I G T H or E I G H T. Which is the right one? Yes, the second one is right. So we circle on it. The next is 9. 9. The spellings of 9 is N A I N or N I N E. Which is the right one? Yes, this the second one is right, so we make a circle on it. The next one is 10. 10. T A N or T E N. Which is the right both of them? So the second one is right in both of them and we make circle on it. I hope student you will learn and understand well. Allah Hafiz. Thank you.